two competitors will start in this elimination chamber. Other combatants will be released from their pods throughout the duration of the match. And the last one left standing will be declared the winner.
And everybody in this environment are just prisoners. Prisoners of one of the most barbaric matches ever constructed in WWE.
I swear sometimes I can't believe they paid me to be here. An elimination chamber match, bring it on.
I can't believe it either.
But hey, Finn Balor has the luck of the Irish on his side. Time will tell if that's enough, though.
Look at Finn Balor here.
He used his opponent's momentum on that one. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off for that one.
And here comes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, boy. This guy's got bad intentions, Cole. I can just feel it.
Starting to show signs of fatigue to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Things not looking great for Finn Balor. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
We haven't many more of those, and it will be.
Working the gun.
What a boot!
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new!
Samoa Joe making his way to the ring.
Get ready to be impressed.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one.
Will he be victorious? I think this is it.
Two.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
I think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, elbow to the nose.
Non-stop assault against Roman Reigns.
He missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Time for another superstar to join the match.
I wouldn't be in any hurry to get down to that.
Bray Wyatt looking at this quickly.
One, two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Then he escapes the hold.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do?
Bray Wyatt on the defense.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
The toll taken on Finn Balor is very apparent right now. Oh, reversal!
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
How
happy with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
When this guy's on, look out. Looks like he's starting to falter.
Oh, this isn't good.
Believe it or not, the Elimination Chamber structure is made up of 2 miles of chain and takes an...
Bang! And he's... And Samoa Joe makes the cover!
Almost had it.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the fuse like from up there.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Oh, what a whip. Battling every fiber of his being. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Boom. Finn Balor hits the mat hard.
He drops the elbow. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's sending a message to the entire... My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out of here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make a... What a counter that was!
Big trouble for Finn Balor. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking very...
He thinks he has it.
One.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. He was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Nice reversal.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. Ray goes down in a hurry.
That'll leave a mark.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Here's the cover for the win. Two. Incredible counter. Hey, this may very well be it.
One.
Taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime.
And he escapes the hold.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
You saw that one coming.
Oh, my gosh. He's been eliminated from the match.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And Rollins with the reversal.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming.
Looking motivated now.
Oh, what a battle.
Sometimes that's all it takes. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Eddie River!
Look out below!
Look out!
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.